The northern state of Haryana has made it compulsory for large electricity consumers to meet a portion of their energy requirements from rooftop solar. Botil Oil Tools is one of such companies.
Well, as an individual and as chairman of Botil Oil Tools, I felt it was our responsibility to worry about the environment, in view of which the obvious step forward was to go in for renewable energy, and solar energy was an obvious choice.
It is based near the Amplus headquarters in Gurgaon. The customer was apprehensive of using its roof for a long-term engagement. We suggested a solar plant on top of the existing car parking. Since the car park structure was weak, we had to engineer a solution that used part of the existing steel and strengthened it. The customer was also particular about the interconnections and the look and feel of the plant, which means we had to build up both the solar plant as well as take care of the landscaping. However, at the end of it all, we have a happy and satisfied customer.
We found the quotation from Amplus Solar was the most comprehensive. It was extremely well presented by the team that came over and convinced us that that was the way to go.
Today, a 100 kilowatt plant supplies electricity to Botil.